My name is Srilakshmi Vadlamani and I work as a data scientist at SecDev Group. SecDev Group is an agile innovation and research consultancy that helps its clients navigate through digital and geopolitical risks. And my job at SecDev is to support the data validation and integrity and apply some network analysis, machine learning and NLP techniques. We are a small data science team at this company and I support the regional data analysts in their day-to-day data needs and analysis, and I also build some data collection tools. Right now we are leveraging on ML and NLP techniques to build the models. Once we build the models, the logical goal is to move towards optimizing and maintaining those models that were built very well. For the data science field, or in general for a data scientist, the basic skills that are needed are the analytical skills. One should be adept at the machine learning, modeling, statistical modeling and NLP techniques, and basic math skills and programming skills, especially Python or R. It is also an added advantage if one has a data architecture and data engineering skills. All these skills were well supported and harnessed by Carleton University. For instance, Dr. Basil, my advisor, has played a key role in supporting me in my data science career path.